good girl. Gonna give me the chance to redeem myself or what? I know I got you beat this time. Let's put some money on it, huh? What do you say?
Fine by me, friend. Fine by me.
Good. Okay. Let's do this. You know how this goes. The one who shoots the most bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready. All right? Shoot! And after all that practice...
Not enough, I guess.
That was just a one-off, man. A fluke. Let's go again. With real money.
All right, let's do it.
Aha! That's a good call, amigo. Just like before, mi amigo. You shoot four birds out of the sky before me, you win. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Ah! There they go! Watch out next time. You'll see.
Just not your day, huh?
Yeah, I guess not. Guess I need more practice, huh?
Why'd you even bother betting?
Okay.
Yep, yep.
Okay, girl. Mister?
Damn fool.
Thank you.
understand this at all. Hey, over here! Senor, can I show you something?
What's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
this. No, well, no, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I've spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country. Reminds me a lot of Almeria. But tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Well, good for you.
No, no, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jack Hall gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jack Hall gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Huh. Well, rumor has it, they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created two maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me?
Yes! Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of... $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
What the hell? Why not?
A very wise investment. I wish you the best of luck.
Okay then, girl. Easy, whoa. There we go. Okay, there. Giddy up. Hey there, mister.
Wish my horse looked that nice.
Thanks. Easy now. Whoa, easy. Yeah. Stay.
Wait here, girl.
Howdy.
Ha ha ha!
People really enjoy that. You okay, girl? Good work. Thanks for your assistance.
What the hell are you doing here?
What happened? Not so tough after all.
Easy, easy. Easy.
This gang's too big for one man to get all dictational. We ain't no O'Driscoll boy.
What the hell?
Big O'Driscoll hope you know how to spread.
Damn it! That's dope, bro. Easy, whoa.
Watched a good man die and did nothing.
Seems like maybe that's a sign, eh?
A test, that's all. A test of devotion to our great cause.
You're just a bunch of morons in ridiculous outfits, which makes you the prize moron.
You dirty son of a bitch! I'll show you!
Still think you're tough? Goddamn hooded rodents. I'll kill all you bastards.
Yep.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Como Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mix, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots! You think these bars can hold me? You hear me?
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You gonna get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur. You got any dynamite?
Thank you. Maybe that steam donkey over there still works.
No, no, we're done here. Just get the hell out. I'm gonna give you one more chance to get smart and walk on out.
Hey there, girl.
Yes! Hook that over the bars! See if you can pull them off!
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
I knew you were scum the moment I laid eyes on you.
Down, you fat sack of crap! Excuse me, man at Arthur. Hello, Maddie. Did you miss me? They had something of mine. My guns. I showed him. And I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost it this time.
Oh, he's gonna get it good!
Let's have some bitch! Ah!
Enjoy the-
oh. Ah!
reckon it's time we got out of here, Morgan.
Now you want to get out of here?
Oh.
Now, come on.
In the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. He hadn't found us in time.
Yes, we'll all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. For some unknown reason.
Over there. I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. It's my way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch. Makes us brothers. Sometimes. Brothers make mistakes. Now I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!